just as good planes. I even have a tail gunner in the back, which is cool. Very powerful plane. They have it, but you can't chat on the phone or log in. And I tried doing that on my Android. One time I was at work, I could watch it, but I couldn't chat. And I'll tell you what, chats and Twitch, that's what sometimes can make the channel alive. But I'm optimistic. It's no big deal. Speaking of being optimistic, I'm going to shoot this bastard down. You see me shoot this bastard down? Don't hit me. Don't hate. Don't maneuver me. Probably look behind him. Yes. Love this plane. Shot from the side. That's a shame. Let's get in my Stuka. I'll start bombing their son. I'll start making the siren sounds just as I go lower. Siren sounds, yes. Artillery hit though, that's what counts. Oh, same guy. Yeah, that plane will get blown up in a heartbeat. Oh no, I got a backup. Heck yeah. last time. That's right. That's the big plus about being a little slow. I'll just fly right by you.
The enemy is winning. We must counterattack.
My plane is 8 the hell low.
We need to put more
like
badass
look
on the enemy. They're winning.
Yeah, straight up daga daga daga. Trying to pick up some speed. Sluggishly. start shooting some ground targets. Oh. Where's my nemesis? The one guy that shot me down twice.
If we don't do something fast,
shot him down once.
The enemy will win.
Pay my respects. Level out. Air targets apparently. It's not too bad. Destroyed 6 aircraft. Look at all that moolah. That's right. Representing. Shit ton of free XP. Some XP, XP. Got a new decal. Got an award. Pilot icon. Gonna modify my battle trophy. Shit tons of cash.